get inside.
Let me know when you find something you like. You will be missed, sweet thing.
The Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me? Or are these guys creepy?
Better be disturbing.
Down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. We need to use that rift to get inside of the archives.
I hope the Emperor has not found the map.
That rift will take us inside. Come on. Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
The lava! How did you get here?
Your security's terrible.
Flagship! Progress report!
Oh, for your greatness! Apologies! The army of undead has hampered our progress!
I warned you overusing that dimension. Dimensionator would cause problems.
Problems? Better. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
Seize them!
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Lance and Janet.
Oh, those baubles are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
It has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
You made a big mistake boarding this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet.
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
Pressure plates.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sound they make.
Get out of here!
Oh, if I had knife.
Good idea.
bone wounds would make a regular appearance.
Another turned off. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of this ship is odd. Would it have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign? That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right, let's get down into the catacombs.
Thank you.
that the anomaly?
It is. This place is...
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary! Did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
The goo! Right. Come on, almost there. Excuse us.
Just drive through them, Ratchet. We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolts. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I am afraid he is already underground.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. Things are about to get pretty heavy. Why? Why am I so nervous about this anomaly? Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. Are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Thank you. I am certainly down with this. If the Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. This may be it, the final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. Just the spark I needed. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far. And statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now.
Thank you.
accomplished a great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. I will do this.
Thank you.
0G on demand. I know how to stop the cataclysm, and we are about to get the dimensional map too. We are finally going our way. Ratchet, I
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torrin 4.
Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories! It's all
come on, kid!
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
Zordoom. Been a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. Processing... partner should be just up ahead. Please don't be there, you guys.